Authorities arrest a man they say contacted his sex offense victim. Robert Bannon of Ider faces a Sex Offender Registration Notification Act violation charge. According to the DeKalb County Sheriff's Office, deputies, Ider police, and a state parole officer went to Bannon's home in Ider after they received a tip about the man contacting his victim. When authorities arrived, they found the victim at the home. Bannon is currently held in the DeKalb County Detention Center.